Updating breaking news we first brought you an hour ago. We are still live at the scene this morning as Oklahoma City firefighters investigate an early morning house fire. Here's the scene right now near Northwest 10th and Western. This is the home. Firefighters now say it's possible this is a vacant home. They have the flames out, no smoke showing from the house anymore. Now they're just investigating what caused that fire. We'll keep you posted.